Have a look at this word. This word is hayati. A lot of times people end up reading this word as hayawati, thinking that waw has to be read. No, that's not true. This waw is not going to be read because of the small alif on top. We are going to read ya with the small alif, hayati, al-hayati. Anyway, if we were meant to read this waw as hayawati, you would see a fatha on waw. But there's no fatha on waw.